Hello, Mum and Dad. That's Catherine Ford, C-A-T-H-E-R-I-N-E.
I'm also say hello to my mom, who's just wrote me a WhatsApp message saying, wanted to comment live, but my phone won't let me. Mom, just send me a WhatsApp message, and you can send me a song title for us to play. And on that subject, we have a song title from Clemens Lotz, the drummer who lives in Berlin. And
hi, Clemens Lotz. Why haven't you ever asked me to play a gig with you, Clemens Lotz?
His song title is in der Ruhr liegt das Chaos und Karte Carlos landet auf allen Vieren. That's what we're going to play now.
Okay, say it again.
In der Ruhr liegt das Chaos und Karte Carlos landet auf allen Vieren.
Wow, who's Karte Carlos?
I think it's an imagined. So, in the piece, there is chaos and Carlos the cat lands off on all fours.
Okay.
Yeah. Very long title. Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you. request from that.
Did the request?
Just checking.
Nobody check the
no.
YouTube? No, let's just play.
We'll just play.
Let's play a song.
Well, let's play it. Let's improvise some for brothers.
Song's called Babble the Apple.
You count down during the
thank you.
this next one's called Take the No Train.
Who's that from, Chad?
Give me a second. It's going to take a second for me to... I'll tell you after the song.
Okay, we're going to play Take the No Train
by Jazzy...
Thank you.
That was Take the No Train, because Berlin is running an emergency train service.
Because they run a no train.
They're running no fucking train. Oh, now it's adult rated. Oh, no. I just wanted to make a short announcement to our watchers that you can download the
app.
You can download our release, Inventions in Time, Volume 1, at practicallymarried.bandcamp.com, and that's in the description. And if you ordered now or today, you get the Volume 2 for free.
Woo! Woo!
And don't forget to donate in the canner for all the musicians that lost all of their work immediately and now don't know how to pay their rent anymore. Please donate in the canner for all of those beautiful people that lost their gigs at Donau this week. We're playing for everybody. Please give generously.
This next song we're going to play is a tune called You Won't Be Satisfied Until You Break My Heart. You're never satisfied until the teardrops start.
This is a real song, not a fake title.
Thank you.
You won't be satisfied until you break my heart, and we've got a request on the TV.
You have a request for hand sanitizer boogie.
Who who sent hand sanitizer boogie in?
Sorry, they just said sanitizer boogie.
Okay.
Bernhard something. My glasses aren't there.
Shout out to Bernhard. My heart is made of toilet paper, and you just gone and broke it. From who?
This is a
Braminal Brassen.
These are much better song titles than before. If you can come up with sort of comedy, Corona stories that sort of sound like old songbook songs, that would be great.
Jordan's just been panic buying, and he's just appeared with a toilet roll.
It's all kicking. Listen,
Jordan had geklebt and toilet and papier von Donau 115. Jemand muss der Polizei anrufen.
It's all.
Bitte die Ordnungsamt anrufen, bitte.
It's all kicking off here in Donau 115. It's a real shame that you're not here with us.
But you can't be.
I think Chad's getting a little out of control. So we're gonna play the toilet paper song. My heart is made of toilet paper, and you just done and broke it. Thank you. heart via WhatsApp. Thank you.
He gave James a love heart, but he never gave me a gig.
He did actually give me a gig.
That's actually another requested title.
Give me a gig.
No, hang on a second. I gotta get the wording exactly right.
I hope everyone's looking forward to the third set where we're gonna drink shots. And we're gonna play a third set.
Yeah, don't.
Here's the title, you ready?
Why did you never ask? Is that from Clements as well?
It's from someone called
Zidzo.
Zidzo, we don't know you. That's why we never asked you. Send us your number and we'll book you on a gig.
The answer is that all the gigs are off. All the gigs have been cancelled. If you haven't been checking the news, you should read the news. There's a big virus. All the gigs are cancelled.
What?
It's...
Don't forget that music isn't free, and as much fun as we're having and everyone's drinking at the bar and on their phones and talking about politics, don't forget to donate some money to the, not just to us, but to all the people that have lost their gigs this week at the Donau. We're sharing that for between everybody, so please give us some money. One good drink costs 60 euros.
What's the, so what's this song called? Give me a gig.
Give me a gig.
In the description, there's some short songs as well.
Yeah.
Play me name.
Yeah. It's like reaching for the moon. It's like
reaching for the sun. It's like reaching for the stars, reaching for you. You're so high above me. How can I expect an angel to love me who is so divine as you are?
Bye.
I don't know who wrote it. Thank you.
Jordan. Jordan needs a refill of wine.
Well,
oh, barkeep. Where art thou, barkeep? White. Have we had any more requests on the computer?
Drummers only drink white wine. This next song is called Drummers Only Drink White Wine.
Just give a small shout out to... no, thank you. Paul McLeod, who's paid €15 for our download. Thank you very much, Paul. And... yes. Thank you.
I don't know whether she's still listening, but I've received a text message from my mother which says, play something I'd like. Exclamation mark, exclamation mark, exclamation mark, four exclamation marks. Play something I'd like.
Kathy, sometimes music, you know, it's just the pure feeling of what are you feeling at the time, and not everyone likes that, and that's okay.
So
well, we're going to do it anyway.
But we're going to do it anyway, so should we play something for my mum?
Yeah.
Let's play Stardust. This is Stardust by Hoagy Carmichael for Catherine Ford. That's CatherineForde, and she lives at... Thank you. I've received no message from my mum, so I assume she didn't hear that. Fallen on deaf ears. Okay. What's next? A short one. End of the gig. We've reached the end of the gig, but we might play another set because it's only 10 o'clock. We might have a little break. We might have a little break. Yeah. So, as we've already said, we have a lovely little recording that's been released called Inventions in Time Volume 1. If you download that, you will receive Inventions in Time Volume 2 for free. They're in the description of the video that you're watching, I think. Yeah.
And directly below.
But more importantly, you can donate money to Donal115's Canna, which will be split between all and any musicians who were actually booked this week to play, but the club's now closed, so if you donate money, it will be split between those musicians.
Here comes the Canna.
There it is. Oder mehr. Mehr ist mehr. Wie kann weniger mehr sein?
Das sagen Declan immer.
Ja.
My mum says that she's listened to us. She's listened to us playing Stardust. She says, thank you all. It was effing lovely.
Wow.
Of course I heard it. Effing spelt E-F-F-I-N-G. Obviously, Mum, you've got nothing better to do on a, what day is it, Saturday night than listen to us. You could be watching Plague Day, you could be watching the BBC One, you could be watching the news probably right now. Okay, what are we going to play? This is a tune by Duke Ellington called Limbo Jazz, and then that's it. But we might play another set, who knows?
This one's for you, Megan.
out with us at the bar right now, you can do that as long as we don't get up to 50 people.
What?
No, sorry, no, sorry, that's not true.
That's not true. Donau is closed. Donau is closed.
The venue's closed.
It's closed.
I shouldn't have said that.
Declan just lost even more gigs.
It was just a joke. It was just a joke. Please don't come here. Please don't come here. It's closed.
The police will come and get you if you come here. Don't come here.
Thanks, guys. Everybody clap so I can make a non-awkward visual transition.